So here we are at North Georgia College in Dahlonega. What was the most important thing that happened here?
Locating a young lady coming in on a, and as a freshman and I was a senior, and I just looked at her and I said, that just broke my heart. And finally I had enough common sense to woo her and win her and finally married. And that's what Anne and Ben Purcell is all about.
I can't remember when you weren't there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know I never had a doubt. We'd always work things out. I've learned what life's about by loving you through the.
It gives me great pleasure to present our first distinguished arrival, Colonel Benjamin H. Purcell.
And praise God that it is a precious moment.
Through the years, you've never let me down. You turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, it's better every day.
At this moment, my years of loneliness and my wife's long vigil comes to a happy end.
I'll stay with you through the years.
Ooh, what about another one? God was my constant companion.
When we found we had nothing left but God, we found that God was enough.
The door that I escaped from came back this way. Closed in. Here was my bed. There was no enmity between me and the Vietnamese people that were there. And I could, in good conscience, shake their hand in friendship.
The love that I felt that he had for me and for Anne and her children was a source of strength that didn't ever fail me.
Our God and our Father, we do thank you for life. We thank you for your love and your forgiveness, your grace.
You. I'm glad you're my dad. You gave me a good start in life and a good foundation. I appreciate that. Think about you every day.
You mean a lot to me, and I appreciate all the influence you've had in my life.
You're such an inspiring figure and such a great part of our family, and we just appreciate you so much and love you.
We're proud to be related to you.
I remember when you married Anne, I was there helping to throw the rice. That was the best thing you ever did, marrying Anne.
We agree with that.
Dad, love you.
I love you.
Faith in God, dedication to family, commitment to country.
Throughout the years, many people have called our father a hero. And to us, he is. But he does not see himself that way. He will tell you that he was just a soldier doing his duty. Dad, you answered the call to duty. You served with honor and dignity, and today we salute you.
These three, faith, hope, and love, but the greatest was love.